Hey y'all, welcome to Lumberjillville. Women's wrestling lives here. Now today I wanted to do the first of many installments of what I'm going to call the Toy Shop Toy Reviews, where we cover reviews, previews, everything to do with the women's division in professional wrestling. So today I wanted to start off with the figure that's most nearest and dearest to my heart. Is it the most rare? No. Is it the most accurate? No. However, this basic figure has a special place to me, and I'll explain why. So let's dive in. Today I'm going to review the WrestleMania 35 release of Charlotte Flair, based on her WrestleMania 34 attire. So what makes this so special to me? Well, it was the night of WrestleMania 34. Me and my 3-year-old daughter were just playing with her toys while I had WrestleMania on in the background. Now at this point she wasn't very interested in wrestling, kind of stayed away from it. But all of a sudden I saw her stand up. Her eyes opened wide, her jaw dropped to the floor. I turned and looked at the screen and you know what I saw? Charlotte Flair's entrance. Now, the pageantry, the drama, the music, everything about it grabbed my daughter's attention, and it grabbed mine too. That's when I realized, I think I witnessed my daughter's very first professional wrestling moment. It sounds silly, but any wrestling fan out there knows that there's usually one moment in their life where they become hooked with these larger-than-life superheroes. And I got to witness that with my daughter. Anyone that knows me knows that that little girl is my whole life. So to be there for that and to bond makes this figure all the more special. So let's get a closer look. Now, as mentioned before, her attire is from her WrestleMania 34 match against Asuka. Now, putting the sentiment aside, I'll cover the positives and negatives of this figure. That being said, they kind of randomly decided to go with a mustard-type yellow in her attire, which should be a gold. Now, there's some nice gold highlights around her waistband, legs, her top, and her boots are a nice gold color. However, the yellow is a questionable color choice, and it doesn't really fit what she wore. I know this is only a basic figure, and that's perfectly fine, which is why it can be easily overlooked. However, if they made this into an elite with her entrance robe, this would be my all-time favorite. But as you can see in a closer look, the details are pretty nicely painted on, which you don't see in a lot of basics. She's got her tattoo on her side, on her forearm, her wrist. And everything's pretty spot on. It's also nice that her top is molded, and it's not just painted over a previous mold, which we see a lot in the women's division. But as you can see, there's some really good details on her face. It's extremely accurate, and they even included the little rhinestone eye-type design she had on her face. Eyes are great, and the best thing about this face scan is that confident little smirk, which fits her character perfectly. Also, the hair is a perfect color. Sometimes with these Mattel women's figures, they use a blonde that just looks very bland, but with her, it actually works. So as you can see, the face is absolutely stunning and spot on. As far as availability goes, I found her for about $7 at my local Ollie's, which is a discount outlet. But I would suggest looking at Bargain Hunt, Value City, or an Ollie's, like I said, and you could find her pretty cheap. As far as my eBay report on her, I see her go for around $20 in the box, and for loose, about $10. So there's about 3 or 4 at any given day available on eBay. But I suggest going out and trying to hunt this one for yourself. Now in the future, I'd like to give ratings based on my review. However, I just can't today. I'm sure you collectors out there kind of understand. I'm sure you have that one figure, maybe multiple, that you hold near and dear to your heart that have a special place to you. For me, it's the Charlotte Flair. You see, on that WrestleMania 34 night, my daughter and I bonded and connected over women's professional wrestling. So this figure forever will be special to me. Thanks for stopping by Lumberjillville. Make sure you hit like and subscribe to become a resident and see all future content. Have a good night.